you're on my mind. I started like Greyhound and rode him into rallying on across Narrow Line. We stopped at Charlotte, we popped past the Rock Hill, we never was a minute late. We was 90 miles out of Atlanta by Sunday, only now off Georgia State. We had motor trouble that turned into a struggle halfway across Alabama. And that hand broke down and left us all stranded in downtown Birmingham. Right away I bought me a through train ticket right across Mississippi clean. And I was on that midnight flyer out of Birmingham smoking into New Orleans. Somebody help me get out of Louisiana just to help me get to Houston town. There are people there who care a little about me and they won't let a poor boy down. Sure as your bone, they bought me a silk suit, they put luggage in my hand. And I woke up high over Albuquerque on a jet to the promised land. Steak. I had a party flying over to the Golden State. When the pilot told us in 13 minutes he would get us at the terminal gate. Swing low chariot, come down a easy taxi to the terminal line. Cut your engines and cool your wings and let me make it to the telephone. Los Angeles, give me Norfolk, Virginia, Tidewater 410-09. Tell the folks back home, this is the promised land calling and the poor boys on the line.